friends, welcome back to my channel. My friends call me Finchy.
That would be you.
And today I have really exciting plant tour, I guess, nursery tour for you. I don't know. I have no idea what's gonna be inside. It's been a while since I've been here, but this is the coolest place close to me. It is literally like 5 minutes away from my house, and it is this gigantic orchid greenhouse that has also other plants. And the last time I was here, there were people literally like sniffing around like a dog trying to figure out which orchid smelled like butterscotch. Magical place. I hate the driveway though, it's really spooky. Like, I feel like I'm driving somewhere to get murdered. And they also close at 4 o'clock, so it's really hard to get over here. But if you are ever in the greater Atlanta, even though this is even further out than that, y'all, people pulled up right next to me, but I don't care. Let's just talk about it. This is the coolest greenhouse in my area. It is older than I am, and my ficus is from the tree that is here. When I die, bury me here. I highly recommend to stop at Peach State Orchid. This place is so cool. So, let's go check it out. It is so hot today too. It is like 84 degrees or something. I'm sweaty.
Oh my goodness.
Wow. It's hanging out. There's so much to see.
You're a crazy guy. Goals. Oh my gosh. That is insane. Look at this. I love being underneath plants. Oh my gosh. Oh, and look at this beautiful. Oh. How is this a white princess? Oh my gosh. That is insane. I want to cry. She is so pretty. She makes me want to cry. That is insane. Oh, look at that guy. Is that a typhoon? Patricia? Wow. The size of that leaf. I can't even get it in the frame. Wow. We have some kind of queen. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Guys, I could literally stay in here all day. We haven't even gotten started. There used to be a chameleon in here. I don't know if it still is.
He's still alive.
Yeah, he's still there. Well, they can't all be showstoppers, eh? Not for sale, sis. You're a handsome boy, my friend. Oh, look at this cute. Full of water. Oh my goodness, that's so cute. What is this? Mickey Mouse? Thank you. This is so cool. They have this like stick and this synapsis. So inviting, I want to lay in it. Even the monstera looks so good. There's varicose, oh my gosh. Like, I can't believe this is in front of me. I want to take it home. I want to take it home so bad. Oh my gosh. It's so pretty. Even jacked up, wow. That is so cool. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. I'm literally in heaven. My face hurts from smiling. Everything around me is just beautiful and wonderful. Gigantic stagnant fern. It's like King Anthurium. These are so old. These are like 30 years old. Oh, I have one of these. Mine's not so white though. Wow. This one is also flowering. Oh my gosh, it's so big. I don't even know what it is. Large.
Philodendron Veru Sunrise. Next to this cute little Moana Chrysum. Another absolutely massive white princess. What do they feed these? These are insane. Like my hand. Oh my gosh. Dude. That's a weird dude. Little Glorioso. Some Shivariana babies. Oh, they're doing good. Going up a pole, so cool. Oh, maybe I could buy a plant. Except for this has aphids. Eek. What are you? Very strange.
orchids. They were sniffing around trying to find which one smelled like butterscotch last time. I don't see any flowers on them this time though. Ooh, a duck or something over there. Here are orchids in the next room though. Look at this. Oh, yeah. Bro. I think it's crazy. I'm crazy for taking a picture of it. Some Florida ghost hiding over here. Got some, there's a little bit of everything. Epipremnum pinnatum variegata. Oh my goodness. Look at that thing. Wow. Those are cute little orchids. A lot of them. Oh, this is neat. Whoa. That is a lot of... Wow. I wonder how much these are. Definitely a bird somewhere. Look at that. On a very not happy looking stick there. Mama. Oh, there's the birdie. That's flowering. Cool. I think these have been here for a while, yeah? Jewel orchids for days. That is most of the tropical hospitals they have. They do have some more. We get to walk through the orchid section. Barely even see it. The size of that leaf. Oh my gosh. There's no way to show how large this thing is. Is that a big fern? What is that? A tree? Like, if you lived 5 seconds from here, would you not be here all the time? It's a baby. It's learning how to fly. Hello. How cute are you? It's definitely a bird. Crazy to me that these are real. Oh my gosh, look at all these dragonflies. Looks like a bunny. What is this little baby Goldie? Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, girl, representation of my life. Also, wow. Oh my gosh, there's just cool stuff everywhere. This little orchid is not doing so good as last time it was here. It used to be like crazy and now it's a big
hello, birdie.
Oh, these don't look good either. Hello. Oh, there's two of you. Hello. How are you? Do you say anything else? Oh, geez, don't say that. That's awful. That is a terrible sound. I regret talking to the bird. These are so crazy. I also love that there's no loud music playing, it's just like greenhouse sounds. Mounted things.
I don't know if I like it.
That is a dragonfly, and that scared the crap out of me. Oh my gosh, it looks crazy on the camera. Hello? Oh, you're not gonna focus? Well, you're a cool looking dude. If you didn't know, dragonflies have to go through like so much to become dragonflies. They're like literally death machines as larvae. Oh my god, focus on him. He's so pretty.
Looking
thing is
just
also
fluttering. Oh, it is so hot. It's late 80 degrees. But yeah, hopefully I at least gave the place a little bit of justice. It's really cool. A lot of the plants aren't for sale. They do have a lot, like little dudes that are, but most of them are not for sale. I'm sure if you ask, you could probably get a cutting or something. I know that they sell cuttings of the ficus. You just have to ask. So it's so hot. If you're ever in this area, definitely come to this store though.